back to another lunch making video. Today I'm going to be making Declan's lunch, so let's get started. So first I just have some carrots and some hummus. And let's move on to the next part. I just have a homemade chocolate chip cookie that I cut into little triangles to make it fit better. So we'll just add this right in here. I just have a couple strawberries that I sliced up and put in here. Last thing I have is just a little bit of naan bread right here. And here.